I'm Sarah Hashimaris in the Los Angeles Times newsroom. Retired Secret Service agent Joseph Clancy has been named the interim acting director of the U.S. Secret Service after the resignation of Julia Pearson amid blistering criticism over several security breaches. Last month, the agency failed to stop an intruder from entering the White House. The agency said Omar Gonzalez of Texas scaled the White House fence, entered the unlocked front doors, and ran to the East Room before being tackled and handcuffed by an off-duty Secret Service agent. President Obama and his family had left the residence moments before Gonzalez burst through the front door. Lawmakers expressed concern over the agency's competency to protect the president and that the agency seemed to offer misleading information. Pearson said her resignation is painful. Meanwhile, Gonzalez pleaded not guilty to 3 criminal charges and was ordered to take a mental evaluation. Stay with us for more on LATimes.com and at LATimes on Twitter.